Welcome to the quarantine stream. You are chilling with the GOAT. Nah, I'm just chilling with Black Elmo, man. I've always played Resident Evil since, like, the regular Resident Evils. My favorite one probably gotta be Resident Evil 4. You know what I'm saying? Was that guy. Make sure you hit that notification bell. Make sure you subscribe. Go ahead. I played Resident Evil 2, so I kind of got a good idea of, you know what I'm saying? If you played Resident Evil before, you pretty much know how the mechanics and the controls is and shit.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
I'm actually kind of excited to play, you know what I'm saying?
You didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name. She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor.
Well, that sound like he's trying to be sarcastic or something. Civilian. And you hurting shit.
Right.
Exactly.
How's that?
Nigga hurting shit.
This city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses.
I really do fuck with Resident Evil, though. Resident Evil, one of them games where you gotta play with all the lights off.
Corporate overlords for that.
And
yes,
gotta have the shit up real high. We
are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
I got you, big dog. I got you.
All right. I'm in.
I'm in too.
But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go.
Make sure y'all staying safe too, man.
To stay in contact.
That coronavirus out here really knocking folks off, man. Pray for your people, man. No joking, man.
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
I want your gun, though. I got this pistol. Your boy is hurt. I'm gonna go this way.
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I will miss.
Oh. I don't think no first aid spray gonna help him, man. He sound like he built a song. That's lit. I will be getting that. They got them everywhere too. That's a smart marketing move though. Okay, I'm pretty sure people know how to run. But you know. Still gotta put it on there. So I'm not finna read through this. I'm gonna let y'all know that now. Only the stuff highlighted in green is the stuff I'm looking at. I don't want to take too much time doing this whole demo, and the video be long as hell.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks.
You're looking good, but I ain't gonna lie.
Infrastructure back online.
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Okay,
copy that. Let's do this fast.
I'll grab that. I feel like anybody that wants to play Resident Evil can pick up these games and they'll automatically like it. Knife is gonna be pretty useful. Definitely didn't want to waste my ammo. We're gonna go ahead and do this now. If you play Resident Evil 2, you should already know how to set this up. It's pretty much the same. We're gonna keep it like that. Okay. What else is in here? Anything over here? Raccoon City. Yes, sir. Is there anything in here? It's empty. Okay. That guy. He's pretty smart.
We're survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
Not even on no racist tip, like. But black people never run to the problem on scary movies or scary situations. Oh man, I'm missing like a mug. Yeah, we just gonna run around you. I don't see no point in killing you. You kind of slow. Ooh, headshot though. Yes sir. Okay, blow it right there. So somebody must be nearby. Yeah, I see that shit, right? Grab it. I'm gonna ease my way over here. Oh shit. Oh shit! Am I really missing like that though? Shit. There we go. Get out of the way. Oh shit. Oh. Oh. Let me go this way. Yeah, they way back there. I kind of want to save my ammo. Every time I play Resident Evil, man, I can't never save no ammo or nothing like that. So if I can run past you, just know I'm going to run past you. Man, I can automatically tell it's a lot more space on here than Resident Evil 2. I can't go in there? Can I shoot it off? No? Okay. Let me get that. What is that? Gunpowder.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you. Could at least gave me some tips or something. Oh, shit. What is that? Went from a walk to a run. I should have shot their ass. I should have shot them. Back up. Did I get all of them? Yeah, and that's how you take out all of them. Yeah, let me get from over here. Wait.
I
don't got nothing to put this shit out with, though. Can't use them all night. So I guess I'm gonna go down this one. Y'all just chilling down here, huh? Okay, I'm gonna go this way. It's a lot of y'all, so I'ma just try to run past y'all. Oh shit. Oh, stairs. What's this way? She's a lot faster than Leon and Claire. Definitely don't know that. Drug stores on the journal. Trying to reel off the shelves and stuff. I know I said I wasn't gonna read them, but some of them you gotta read. The new safe is perfect. Because the safe right here and the book right there. So, the new safe is just perfect. Nobody knows the code, not even my wife. It's a secret between me and my beautiful Aqua Cure Queen, and she'd never give it up for a thief. fuck that old man. Gunpowder. So it must be something nearby. I'm not seeing any. Oh. Oh! Oh! Get off! Man, that shit scared me. Oh, no. What you doing? Grab this, turn around. Let's go this way. You got a little limp going. Oh, let me make sure you did. Do you got anything on you? Nah. Oh, I do got a herb. We can go ahead and fuse this. I actually got a good bit of... Oh, not that. I actually got a good bit of ammo, though. Man, where the fuck I'm at? Okay, we're gonna go in here. Come on, bro. Get your motherfucking ass. Fuck the headshots. I got a little bit of ammo on me, you know. Red herb. I wish I would have saved the green herb if I knew the red herb was right there. Y'all gotta have something in here for me. What is this? High grade gunpowder. I'm assuming that's for the shotgun. So there should be like a shotgun or something nearby. All this handgun ammo, I am thankful. What's up though? Okay, we gonna leave out of here. Can we go this way? Should I shoot that or go for the headshot? I'm gonna go for the headshot. I mean, not bad, but not good either on the aim. The aim is a little difficult, man. Like, I think the aim sight don't get small unless you, like, standing still. And I don't know if the last one was like that. Yeah, it kind of threw me off. Okay. I'm missing. Get back. Hey, let go. Do you got something on you? Make sure you dead. Gotta put one in the head, make sure they dead, man. They like to hop up and grab you and shit. Ain't nothing over there. Now where the hell you come from? Limping and looking stupid as hell. Oh shit. And these motherfuckers got some super speed on them. Come on. Bitch. And your leg gone. And you're still alive. Damn. What the? Oh, you can't go nowhere. Fuck him. Oh, water hose. Yes, sir. How is she gonna carry that? Now where she put that? Where she put that? Subway employees memo. Violence getting worse and worse these past few days. Got a shotgun highlighted in green for when it hits a breaking port. Locking it up in the gun rack. That should keep it safe from any would-be looters while I go out and try to find some more shells. Things go south. Cut the chain. And bust out that sucker. I pray we all make it out alive. Cut the chain. That's a nice camera, man. Look at the lens on that guy. These are some nice cameras laying around. They should let you pick up the cameras. Shout out to the cameraman out there. What y'all got in this guy? A grenade. Oh, yeah, I'm blowing shit up now. Oh, I can't. Oh, wait. Let me handle that. I'll handle that. Oh, shit. I need that. I guess I'll come back for that. You can't cut this with no knife, I'm assuming. You gotta have some of everything around this mug. Let me go that way. What was in here?
This must be the subway company's offices. Nothing.
It ain't shit in here. Oh shit. And I said he wasn't gonna do shit. Oh, you quick on one leg, my boy. Damn. Well, I did get the fire hose out of here. The shotgun is in here. So I'm gonna go back out this way. I got a grenade. Get your head. Get your head back. That is crazy. This man just took, no lie, about 12 bullets just now. Where the hell is she coming from? Where them steps come? Did I come down them steps? This shit is confusing. It's a lot of places you can go. Should I go in there first or over here? Y'all can have that. And y'all gonna let me get through here? I can't even get through here. What a waste of a... Well, it wasn't a waste. Unless they come back to life. Sure you did. Sure you did. I don't care if they already did, but you gotta make sure they dead. Like, what else y'all got in here? Let me get a donut while this pandemic of zombies is going on. And you can't shoot this shit off. You might gotta have a key or something. What's in here? Okay. You got peaceful as hell. Got peaceful as hell when I came in here. Appreciate that. Hello. Now I'm cutting through shit. We'll come back for that. We can go out this door. Oh shit. I ain't think they was on that. Oh shit! What the fuck? Oh yeah. Mr. X ain't got shit on him. Oh, this nigga is fast. Is he still behind me? Oh fuck. Where he went? Oh, I'm finna die. Oh, I'm finna die. I need the shotgun. Oh. Boy, I got rough in here tonight. Let me get through here. Let's go get this shotgun real quick. That's what we need to do. First thing we need to do. We gotta run past them, y'all. Ooh. Is he still behind me? I believe he's still behind me, y'all. Man, but I got me swinging here, dog. Oh, he's still behind me! Woo! Ooh. Boy, that Nemesis is not playing. Oh, shit. Boy, I'm about to swing in here, bro.
Oh.
Now let's see him try that same shit now. He about took me out of that though, I ain't gonna care. Yeah, he ain't nothing to fuck with. I'm injured and shit. Yeah, we finna get the fuck out of here now. Unlocked and loaded now, baby. Get your ass back. I thought he was Nemesis coming in here like that. We going straight to the door. What if I? We going? Get the fuck on. Get the fuck on. Get the fuck on. Get the. Yeah. Yeah. Hurry up. Like the wrong fucking way or something. Get the fuck on. Get the fuck on. Let's go. Ooh, I ain't got no life. I can't go that way. I can't go that way. Babe, where the fuck is he? Get your ass out of the way. Get the fuck on. Boy.
There.
Is he still behind me? I'm assuming it's gonna end right here. Thank you for playing. That's a hell of a demo, dude.
Make sure you subscribe to Black Elmo Films for more gaming videos, more gaming streams, more topics, more dope ass music videos, and I'm out of here.